Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a great big Oregon welcome for Mr. Michael Nesmith?
I love you and I know you. journey, free from all the helpless worry that besets a man when he's alone. For strength is mine when we're together, and with you I know I'll never have to pass the high road or the low. Have no more than I did before, but now I've got all I need. For I love you and I know you love me.
Go play.
Sets a man when he's alone. For strength is mine when we're together, and with you I know I'll never have to pass the high road or the low. I have no more than I did before, but now I've got all I need. For I love you. I've known for a long time the kind of girl you are, of a smile that covers teardrops the way your head yields to your heart, of things you kept inside that most girls could not bear. I've known you for a long time, but I've just begun to care. I've known of all the heartache, I've known of all the pain, I've seen you when the sun shines, and I've seen you when it rains. I've seen you make a look of love from just an icy stare. I've known you for a long time, but I've just begun to care. I know I time. But the image of you was not clear. I guess I've been standing too near, and it's taken me a while, but I have finally found what you are to me, and that's what really counts. What you are to me is something we can share. I've known you for a long time, but I've just begun to care. Oh, I know that I've been blind to not have loved you all this time. But the image of you was not clear. I guess I've been standing too near, and it's taken me a while, but I have finally found what you are to me, and that's what really counts. And what you are to me is something we can share. I've known you for a long time, but I've just begun to care. Yes, I've known you for a long time, but I've just begun to care.
Those three songs were songs I wrote a while back, and one of them was a Monkees tune. You might remember it. It's called Papa Jean's Blues. And the other two songs, the first song I started with was Two Different Roads, and the song I just sang was a song called Propinquity. This was an element of perversity that I picked up in my 20s when the publisher that I was working with told me I had to title songs that people could recognize by the name. Well, perfectly clear. I did it just to, anyway, most of the songs I'll be playing tonight don't have names that sound. I mean, you're not going to hear the name inside the song, but you'll figure that out. I'd like to introduce the band to you by name right now. Starting on the keyboards is Mr. John Hobbs. On bass and vocals is Mr. Joe Chimay. Here on stately percussion is Mr. Luis Conte. The honors on lead guitar and mandolin go to Mr. John Jorgensen. And on the electric Hawaiian pedal steel guitar is Mr. Orville J. Red Rhodes Jr. What I'd like to sing for you tonight are a bunch of these bizarrely titled tunes that I wrote. Post-Monkees, actually, and I had a stack of albums that came out on a record company which was extant at the time, RCA, over a period of time there, I made probably 9 LPs, and here's a couple of tunes that were off of some of the first ones that I did. Thank you.
Just one more time, the reasons why you must leave. Tell me once more why you're sure you don't need me. Tell me again, but don't think that you'll convince me. You said before falling in love again, you'd rather be dead. Cause when someone breaks your heart, you cry your eyes red. But there's nothing so hard about the life that you've lived. As far as I can see, there's no reason for goodbyes. You're just running scared. That's something I won't buy. So you lose, I won't let you go with nothing to show but more beliefs. And all this talk about leaving is strictly bad news. So you settle down and stay with the man that loves you. As far as I can see, there's no reason for goodbyes. You're just running scared, and that's something I won't buy. So you lose, I won't let you go with nothing to show but more blues. And all this talk about leaving is strictly bad. So you settle down and stay with the man that loves you. Oh, you settle down and stay with the man that loves you. Yes, you settle down and stay with me. Joanne, and she lived in a meadow by a pond. And she touched me for a moment with a look that spoke to me of her sweet love. Then the woman that she was drove her on with desperation, and I saw as she went a most hopeless situation for Joanne and the man and the time that made them both run. She was only a girl, I know that well, but still I could not see. That the hold that she had was much stronger than the love she felt for me. Staying with her and my little bit of wisdom broke down her desires like a light through a prism into yellows and blues and a tune that I could not have sung. Though the essence is gone, I have no tears to cry. lived in a meadow by a pond. And she touched me for a moment with a look that spoke to me of her sweet love. Then the woman that she was drove her on with desperation, and I saw as she went a most hopeless situation for Joanne and the man and the time that made them both run.
Songs were on albums that were kind of close to the first of the whole RCA stint. The first one was called Some of Shelley's Blues. You see the tie-in, of course. And the second one was called Joanne. I was going to call it, you know, like Ethel, but it was just too far over the top. So I made like six LPs for these guys, and they came to me at one point, and they said, you know, Nez, Joanne was fine and all, but the rest of the albums are not really working, and you're going to have to, you know, you're going to have to record hits in order for us to keep doing this. So I made an album called And the Hits Just Keep on Coming, which was just me and Red playing. But I'll play some songs off of that now, but with the whole band. Thank you. forgotten how long I've been sitting here, watching my reflection in this disappearing beer. Oh, the loneliness is so thick, you could slice it. The emptiness is too much for me to bite it. While tomorrow must be met, it seems that life's become this jewel that dimly gleams from its perch atop a ring that's slightly out of round, casting the reflection of some crying clown. Oh, the closeness is gone. Still, the memory lives on and on. An element of majesty in the way the lady said that she was leaving in the morning for the coast, and that goodbye should have brought me pain, but I watched her quickly check the reins of emotions which unloosed would cripple most. Then the thing that struck me strangely was the feeling that I had when she was gone. Oh, the few that left before had left me empty, but she left me with a fullness to lean on. Then the thing
was the feeling that I had when she was gone. The few that left before had left me empty, but she left me with a fullness to lean on. And so the bitterness that usually set in was effectively undone by the girl's uncommon grace. And the thrust of the experience was the enriching and lively sense she gave to my life and to its pace. I don't know where she's gone. Her wanderlust surely was strong, but love would be made much more sure. If all the ladies leaving left like her, if all the ladies leaving left like her, while lightly perusing my state of affairs, with nothing apparently wrong, a silent and quiet restoration occurs of emotions forgotten and gone. Then slowly my eyes start an effortless rise, exposing the past to review, and the harmony constant in all of these things is the thought of the future with you. Unlimited joy, unlimited time, and the beauty of infinite light. Unlimited freedom that's rightfully mine and is yours, is unlimited life. The concepts of loving as ultimate might, the power of peace and truth, and the harmony constant in all of these things is the thought of the future with you. Unlimited joy, unlimited time, and the beauty of infinite light. Unlimited freedom that's rightfully mine and is yours, is unlimited life. The concepts of loving is ultimate might, the power of peace and truth, future with you.
Now, those songs were called, the first song that I did out of those three was called Tomorrow and Me. Of course, you can see the connection there. The second was called The Upside of Goodbye. Close. The Upside of Goodbye. The last one was called, I kind of got in the pocket here, Harmony Constant. It's actually in the song. And the whole album was called And the Hits Just Keep on Coming.
See the lazy windmill slowly turning, cutting up the marble canyons of the sky. See the dust around my feet go churning, moving with the wind down the highways of goodbye. I'm standing in the lonely light of the silver moon, looking over maps of memories for the road. Standing unexpected destination of my home. Half the thoughts that I'm thinking speak insights, as that same old wave of loneliness returns. And I can see you my eyes, speaking very softly as you turn. I'm standing in the lonely light of the silver moon, looking over maps of memories for the road. Standing in the lonely light of the silver moon, with the unexpected destination of my home. Destination of my home. destination. Well, thanks very much. Now, in a continuing series of our five-second concerts, Mr. John Hobbs at the mighty grand piano plays for your entertaining and listening pleasure, Moonlight and Day Sonata. Now, in our continuing series of five-second concerts, Mr. John Hobbs at the mighty grand piano plays for your entertaining and listening pleasure, Jaws the Knife. And now in our continuing series of five-second concerts, Mr. John Hobbs at the mighty grand piano plays for your listening and entertainment pleasure, There's No Business Like Star Wars. We're making an album of those, but you know you got to get like 72 of them or 80 of them together. John did those on the television parts, which was a show that I had on it. Oh, hey, I wondered where the people were that saw that. They were up here. Well, actually, I tell you what I'm going to do. Now, this may or may not work. I hope it works. People have been asking me over the years, say, Nez, have you written anything new? And for a long time, the answer's been no. So I decided to write some stuff. And then I decided to make an album out of it. And I called the album Tropical Campfires. Now, wait a minute. It's not totally weird. The reason I call it Tropical Campfires is because there is no winter in the tropics, so there's no need for a campfire, so the only campfire in the tropics would be in your mind. See, it's not just bats, is it? What I'd like to do for you now is, if you will, is just...
Yes!
Okay, I'll play them for you. Okay, now I'm going to give you just a little bit... How many theoretical physicists out here? Just hold up your hand. Okay, good. Any quantum guys? You got any quantum guys? Okay, perfect. Here's a little song about complex adaptive systems. Based around the old saw that a butterfly flapping its wings in Rio de Janeiro changes the weather in Chicago. You know how your grandfather used to say that? Okay, this is a song. The rain falls through Chicago skies. People stare and wonder why, and somewhere sails a yellow butterfly. A jaguar circles through the night, the jungle listens by moonlight, and somewhere sails a yellow butterfly. Mother wakes, father turns, a candle flame serenely burns, and somewhere sails a yellow butterfly.
That was called Yellow Butterfly. Okay, I'm going to move up here. This next song is called Moon Over the Rio Grande.
I want to watch the moon rise over the Rio Grande. Stand in contemplation, hand in gentle hand. Breathe in the beauty of the pink and purple land. High on the inspiration of the moon over the Rio Grande. The endless desperation of deadline after deadline, constant agitation of the headlines of the play, brings an inclination to take a little free time and watch nature's message as she goes about her day. So I want to watch the moon rise over the Rio Grande, stand in contemplation, hand in gentle hand, breathe in the beauty of the pink and purple land. I am the inspiration of the moon over the Rio Grande. So many conversations simply have no meaning. The failed communications fall upon the floor. There's something in the spirit of the language of the land, the eloquent precision, nothing less and nothing more. So I want to watch the moon rise over the Rio Grande, stand in contemplation, hand in gentle hand, breathe in the beauty of the pink and purple land. I am the inspiration of the moon over the Rio the moon rise over the Rio Grande, stand in contemplation, hand in gentle hand, breathe in the beauty of the pink and purple land. I am the inspiration of the moon over the Rio Grande. I am the inspiration of the moon. I am the inspiration of the moon. Inspiration of the moon over the Rio Grande.
Very nice. Thank you very much. Very nice, to songs you've never heard before. I appreciate it. morning when the sun is a lonely light just over the hill, when the world is awake and yet all things are still. My thoughts keep returning to you as they always will. In the morning I'm watching and waiting to see the sunshine, and I'm feeling your presence so sweet on my mind, for I know you're the love and the light of my life for all time. Juliana, how your name brings me awake like the first light of dawn. Juliana, how it comes to the heart like the wind from the wings of a song. Juliana, you're my sweetheart's desire, you're the face of a dream I have drawn. When the starlight invades the celestial dome, and I lie in repose in my natural home, I think of the day now behind us and how you have shown. In the evening, with the sweet orange blossoms caressing the air, I stare at the skies and I see your face there. With the moon in your eyes and the indigo night in your head. Juliana, how your name brings me awake like the first light of dawn. How it comes to the heart like the wind from the wings of a song. Juliana, you're my sweetheart's desire, you're the face of a dream I have drawn. You're my sweetheart's desire, you're the face of a dream I have drawn.
Juliana, Juliana, you're my sweetheart's desire, you're the face of a dream I have drawn.
This is a song that was inspired by a Charles Russell painting that hangs at the Helena, Montana Museum of Natural History. It's called Laugh Kills Lonesome. By what I am not, and now in the middle of the election year, this is a song called I Am Not That.
Oh,
I do not know the big words like spritz and paradigm. I am not an artist. I could not paint my house. I cannot chisel marble. I do not twist and shout. I am not a Yankee. I have no nation state, no cosmic star connection. I cannot get a date. I'm not a crook. I am not a thief. To be for me is not to be, not to see, to see. Goodbye, goodbye, the I am world. Goodbye, goodbye, so long. Farewell, adieu, adieu, farewell. I have not sung this song. The walrus, I am not the boss. I am not the king or queen. I am not Jack Frost. I am not the singer. I am not 22. I am not was, were, be, am, is, or you. Goodbye, goodbye, the I am world. Goodbye, goodbye, so long. Farewell, adieu, adieu, farewell. I have not sung this song.
Goodbye, goodbye, the I am world. Goodbye.
Sunrise, here comes the desert, my, what a sight. Open the doorways, open the windows, open the transoms, let in the light. Lifting my feet up, looking below me, into the canyons, white water runs. There is the cliffside, there is the prairie, there is the sagebrush, the heat of the sun.
Rising, rising, rising up again, I'm in love again, I'm in love.
It flows from my eyes.
Rising, rising, rising up again, I'm in love again, I'm in love.
Delight and surprise. Now I'm in Paris. Beautiful subways, beautiful street lamps, beautiful sights. Open the doorway, open the window, open the transoms, let in the light. Something amazing, something specific, something terrific into my mind. The city, the landscapes, the absolute handshakes, the ocean, the wind, the shapes, something sublime.
Rising, rising up again, I'm in love again, I'm in love.
It flows from my eyes.
Rising, rising, rising up again, I'm in love again, I'm in love.
Delight and surprise.
Something amazing, something specific, something terrific into my mind. The city, the landscape, the absolute handshakes, the ocean, the wind shapes, something sublime. Something sublime. Something sublime. Something sublime.
Only a whimsical notion to fly down to Rio tonight. I probably won't fly down to Rio, but then again I just might fly down to Rio tonight. Gotta jump on a whole darn scale and fly down to Rio tonight. John Hobbs, Joe Chimay, Luis Conti, John Jorgensen, Red Rhodes. Good night, everybody. Thanks a lot.
You're good guys. Well, for you to sit through all that was just I mean, the new songs on the album. thanks a lot. One of the early ones I didn't sing.
Well, you and I travel to the beat of a different drum. Can't you tell by the way I run every time you make eyes at me? You cry, you moan, you say it'll work out. But honey child, I got my doubts. You can't see the forest for the trees. Don't get me wrong, it's not that I knock it, it's just that I'm not in the market for a girl who wants to love only me. And I'm not saying that you're not pretty, no, all's I'm saying's I'm not ready for any person, place or thing to try and pull the reins in on me. Well, I feel pretty sure you'll find you a man who'll take a lot more than I ever could or can, and you'll settle down with him, and I know that you'll be happy. So goodbye, I'm a leaving, I see no sense. And you're crying and grieving, we'll both live a lot longer if you live without me. If you live without me, oh, if you live without me.
With apologies and a special thanks to Linda, and a fond good night to y'all.
A Yankee, I have no nation state, no cosmic star connections. I cannot get a date. I am not a crook, I am not a thief. To be for me is not to be, not to see, to see. Goodbye.